Hi, I'm Anuj Mathur and I belong from Kota, Rajasthan. I did my engineering in fibers and textile processing technology from ICT Mumbai. So before that, I do not have any working experience and this was my first company with the ABG which I associated with. Basically, ABG has this engineering leadership program in which they hire young engineers from one-time engineering colleges. From various streams, electrical, mechanical, textile, etc. The program is, you know, well structured, and it is structured in a way that, you know, 7-day induction is being provided for us in Mumbai, in which, you know, various leaders across the businesses come across to, you know, give us the know-how of the business. After that induction, we are being allocated to our respective business units. So, you know, I was allocated to pulp and fiber business, and then, you know, deputed to a unit in Kharach. That was a plant location. The plant location and the plant life is indeed a little different and unique because it is away from the hustle bustle of the cities. And, you know, the environment is, you know, quite peaceful there. It was a very great and insightful experience for me because, you know, whatever I have learned in my college, like about all the theoretical knowledge which I got about the fibers and various kind of textile processes, you know, I was, you know, actually able to apply that that part of my knowledge into the plant when I was on field working, because I was, you know, associated with the new product development teams in which, you know, we had to, you know, work very hard in the operations part. You know, we had to take so many trials. So whatever I learned in my graduation part, you know, I can apply my knowledge into the operations part. As you know, it was also that thing that because I was from textile background, I was, you know, I can get that things, you know, more easily, and you know that were more comfortable to me. Most of the customers are, you know, the weavers and the spinners and the textile processing houses which use our fiber to produce fabrics and yarns. And there was this, you know, thing which was coming up from customers that, you know, our fiber has not that much of tenacity. You know, it was causing a problem with production on their part. So, you know, we started to think of the causes for that, and then was the time that we took up this project and, you know, tried to, you know, do some modification in the process. We tried to, you know, take some trials on modifying some of the parameters, and then, you know, tried to work to achieve that kind of tenacity which the customer requires. Because, you know, at the end, the customer satisfaction is one thing, you know, which is the most important for any business. By working in various departments and various roles, you know, one thing I have learned, that is that, you know, if you stay focused and, you know, and if you have self-confidence, there is nothing, you know, that is not achievable. So I am ready to, you know, take my upcoming projects wherever it can be.